1973, an anthropologist gathered 11 people from all walks of life and set them adrift. The trip descended into chaos. We're doing it again. You are about to be set adrift in the Pacific Ocean. You'll sleep together, eat together, and work together.
This is much bigger than just us. We need to see that people from different walks of life can make this work.
I'm the captain now.
Brand new Survive the Raft starts 17th of September on Discovery.